Hey everyone, I'm in day 86 of this challenge. I made a video yesterday because I just needed a little break, and I got really a lot done today with my mom. She helped me organize my bookshelves, and I just got stuff done around the house. To just get stuff done, especially when someone's here, it just puts me in my mode, which is like being able to just do it, and just, I don't know, it changes my outlook, I guess. So like today, I weighed 116 or 15 something, a high 15 if it was 15. But anyway, I don't know. Like I was thinking in the car, I'm just like thinking back to when I visited my grandparents in Missouri, and I felt really like on my wits back then. I was doing my arts and painting a tree, and I don't know. Like and I was thinking about it now, I just feel like more enlightened. But it's like, how do I feel enlightened, like more, because I didn't eat today, and so that's not a true enlightened, but I'm just like, I'm feeling some kind of way, and I was on my way to go to Goodwill to give donations, 2 bags of clothes, and then I got some highlighters so I can read a book and highlight my things. I will show you the book I'm reading. This is the book I'm reading, and I find it really interesting, and she has a really good positive outlook on dieting and just being fit. And it's really like inspiring, and I think this is a really good book. Today, I also finally took my wedding decorations down, and it feels good to just get the like, kind of clutter out. And I'm debating if I should keep it in my room or not, because like, I think it's like a bad omen to keep that like a fake wedding stuff in my room, because then it's like I'll never have a real wedding, or I don't know. That's what I think. And like then I want to put it in the shed, but I'm not sure because it gets cold out there, and it has like a balloon in it, the ring balloon. And And one thing I just want to touch on at end of this, it just like, because I didn't eat today, but it's like, what's so bad of being one meal a day today? Like I'm still eating, and like one meal a day really just means to me like I'm gonna eat at night and then kind of snack a little more in the night how I would during the day, and eat pretty much the same amount of calories of what I would during the day. So I'm not really stressing about too much. It is I'm not saying it doesn't look bad, but it does. But it just like it happens, and like I'm just going with it. I was so busy today, so just didn't really do that. And I have a lot of feelings on this. I love that book though. It's gonna give me better insight and stuff. I got 3 highlighters, different colors, so I can just kind of color theme it things that I want, like pink, green, and orange. Yeah, it was really good. And oh my gosh. Gosh, I just think like highlighters just make things easier to understand for me, and I'm really just used to highlight all my books. So I did see some highlighters. I'm just gonna say this, I got some highlighters at Office Max, but I saw some highlighters at Walmart, and they're like a big bag of them, and that just like honestly stressed me out. I'm just like, oh my God, there's so many highlighters in this. So I didn't get those, and I actually just paid more for 3 highlighters at Office Max, but I think it's worth it for the peace of mind. Well, I'm gonna end this now though. I hope everyone's having a good day and getting stuff done, and just staying strong and being good. Have hearts. There you go. Have a bye everyone. Bye, greenlings.
Hey, Fred Rec, you my melon. Now let me hear what I sound like a cappella. Roll, ride, dip, sweat, sweat. Now bring it back, just like this. I like a dog, without his bone. I like a G, without his chrome. It's hard to imagine. The homie dog in the jag, and he checking for the chicken flag. Coming in first, never in last. Cause my car ever run out of gas. Cause I'm just too clean, I do it up a class.